Hello and what's up once more in my channel, and in this video I am going to unbox Philips 2.1 speaker SPA50P in front of you. It contains volume control, thumb operated, 3.5mm jack for audio in and USB powered. It's made for music movie with multiple connectivity. So here its generic name is portable speaker. It contains two amount of these. It cost you around 549, but it look for me, I have bought this for 520. It's 3 watt 5 volt. Another few information are given here. It contains two amount of speaker, and here nothing is written. Here is only a Philips branding, and here the product image given here. So I am going to open the package. So here it is the seal. You can see I am going to cut this seal. Now I will take it out of the box. So this is how the pack comes up. Here is a two wings. So after that there is a two speaker present here, and in this way it will come outside. So it comes in bubble wrap. So it is one of its speaker. Hope you can see. Here is a plastic covering for safe of the speaker. It is the main speaker unit, and here is a piezo in this. And in the other side there is another speaker. There are the two speakers. It also comes in bubble wrap. Here is a thumb pad which will come down. It is a hole for making the sound more good. Over here it is written DC 5 volt, 3 watt. And other than this, there is a manual along with a warranty card. It contains 3.5mm audio connector and USB plug that you can see from here. You can see here the wire is. Here it is the volume controller up and down, and here is the USB cable, and it is the audio cable. This will go into the power supply or USB connector, and it is the cable that will brought the sound signal to the speaker. So I will plug into my USB cable into my power bank, and this one into my phone to give you a good experience how the sound comes from it. Generally, it is used for computer, PC. These speakers are for computer, PC, or maybe you can use by phone. So I was going to plug in. So these are the two speakers. I have made the aux cable in into my phone and the USB cable into my power bank. So now I'm going to play a song in from these two speakers. So I hope you can hear the song. How is the sound quality? It is in the full volume. So I hope you have understood how the sound quality came from these two speakers. These are good 2.0 speaker. You can have a good experience of stereo feeling from these two speaker. So I hope you enjoyed this video. I request you to like this video and subscribe my channel for more new updates about new gadgets. And so in this video, up to this, meet you in the next video. Jai Hind.